Hey guys, so if you love roller coasters and water slides, then you'll love my channel. So subscribe and ring the bell. So guys, what's up? Today is maybe my first time talking about water slides on this channel. It's my top 10 water slides. These are all very fun water slides. And I'm giving you a warning. Most of them are in California and Arizona. So let's go. Number 10 is Serpentine Slide at the Oasis in Phoenix, Arizona. This one was awesome. If you haven't checked out the POV, then it will show up at the end of the video if you watch till the end. Number 9 is the Blue Slide at the Hard Rock Hotel in Los Cabos. This slide was very fun. If you lay down, you fly through it. Number 8 is Alberta Falls at Great Wolf Lodge in Anaheim, California. This one is very cool. You turn and then you drop. And it's like a wild mouse, sort of. So, yeah. Number 5, I believe it's called the Mountainside Racers at Great Wolf Lodge. So, this is 4 water slides exactly identical. And they have a helix and a big drop, so they're really good. Number 6, the water slide at the Shadow Ridge Hotel in Palm Springs, California. This slide is very cool. It's a helix, and there's a snake in the middle spitting venom at you, and it's very cool. Number 5 is the Westin water slide at the Westin Hotel in Villas at Palm Desert, California. This is very cool. I was about to put the POV of this, but it turned out very low quality, so I didn't post it. Slide is very cool. And it's very scary sometimes. Sometimes you could fly off the mat, you could flip around backwards, it's very cool. The layout's basically just a drop and then a downwards helix. And there's even a tunnel and some greenery, which is very cool. Number 4 is the White Slide at Hard Rock Hotel Los Cabos. I did post a POV of this, and I posted a POV of all the water slides at Los Cabos. So you should go check those out. This one is very cool. It's basically just one big drop and then it's over. But it packs a lot, very short layout. It's very fun and very fast. Number 3 is the Green Slide right next to the White Slide at Hard Rock Los Cabos. The slide is amazing. It's very long and very fast. It's like if you combine the Blue Slide and the White Slide together to create one slide. It's just amazing. Number 2 is Coyote Canyon at Great Wolf Lodge in Anaheim, California. This water slide is amazing. So you have a big 4-story drop, then go into a toilet bowl, and then you have a very steep drop, and then you turn into the pool, which it's very cool. You have to go check it out. It goes very fast. Number 1 is the Howlin' Tornado at Great Wolf Lodge in Anaheim, California. This is amazing. The drop is so fast. I mean, like, it feels like you're flying, and it feels so steep. It means, like, it feels like it's about as steep as Hang Time's drop. It feels like you're just gonna flip over. Like, it feels like you can go, like, that's what we thought on our first ride. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Click here or here. And this is Coaster Slide signing off.